Creating company in Tally. Creating a company involves providing the basic information about the company. Steps to create a company in Tally. From the gateway of Tally menu, press Alt plus F3. Company info appears on the screen. Select Create Company. Create Company window appears on the screen. First, directory. It shows the location of computer drive where the company data is stored. Tally ERP9 takes default C drive where company data is stored. Second, name of the company. Type the name of the company here. For example, Pooja and Company Limited. Type the address of the company. Next, statutory compliance for. From the list of the countries, select India. State, select the state. For example, select here Karnataka from the list. Type the postal code of the city. Type the telephone number or correspondence number of your company. Type the mobile number of your company or account number. Type the mailing address of your company. pnc@gmail.com. Auto backup details. Press S to auto backup the details. It stores the data in secured manner. Company details. Currency symbol, default it takes rupees. Next, select the types of the company of accounts. It shows two options, one accounts only and second accounts with inventory only. Here I am selecting accounts only. Financial year from Tally. Here you can specify the financial year of your company. For example, 1st April 2020. Books beginning from 1st April 2020. Security control. Tally vault password. Type the password to secure the company. It encrypts the company data for secure your company data from the secured users. Use security control. This feature enables and it available only in Tally.net features. Provide the basic currency information. Tally ERP9 automatically displays the currency symbol rupees, formal name INR, number of decimal places 2, symbol suffix to amounts. You can press yes or no. Symbol to decimal portion paise. Show amount in millions, no. Put a space between amount and symbol, yes. Decimal places for printing amounts in words 2. Press Ctrl plus A to save the company. It automatically imports statutory masters to your company. And it shows name of the company here and date of last entry. Now we have created the company. So far we have not recorded any voucher center. We can continue with the creation of ledgers and groups in upcoming lessons.